And thank you, Alan. Breaking news on the Gulf Coast. We are learning new details about an officer-involved shooting in Fairhope that left one man dead and another suspect in jail.
We've learned that a total of three officers fired shots at Sanders Serber, a 33-year-old from Virginia. News 5's Mary Smith breaks down what happened.
It all started at this Walmart on County Road 48 around 4:30 Thursday afternoon. Fairhope police say they got a call of two suspicious white males looking into cars. The men took off in a stolen PT Cruiser before police arrived. It's seen here in this surveillance video leading police on a high-speed chase. It crosses a field before eventually crashing here in this neighborhood at Gayfer Road Extension in Stratford Street. That's when police say they took 27-year-old Jesse Harris into custody and Sanders Serber headed into the woods. Serber then entered a home on Lowry Drive, showed his shotgun, and demanded car keys from a woman babysitting her grandchildren. Then Serber drove off to Fairhope Avenue in the stolen white vehicle. This video shows his final moments on the newly constructed roundabout before being shot by police. He was pronounced dead at the scene with a shotgun next to his body.
Jesse Harris remains behind bars.